SHARGE has launched a 240W USB PD3.1 cable with a woven nylon design, and the connector has an aluminum alloy shell for durability. Today, we'll take apart this cable to see how easy. The front of the box is printed with the SHARGE logo. The product name is on the side. On the back is a specification. The 1.5m cable's model is SL105 black and gray. The diameter is 4mm. It's made of aluminum alloy, TPE, and woven nylon. It has a maximum transmission speed of 480 Mbps and a rated current of 5 amps. Open the box, only the cable is included in the package. Two connectors made of aluminum alloy are printed with the SHARGE logo and the 240W PD. The USB-C connector adopts a full pin design. The cable adopts the black woven nylon, which is smooth and feels good. The length of this cable is 153.2 cm, and the weight is about 39 grams. The charger light power ZKM002C shows it adopts an marker chip and supports 50 volts 5 amps. We use this cable to charge the MacBook, and the power is 20.41 volts, 4.64 amps, 94.87 watts, supporting 100 watts PD. Then, we tested the transmission speed. From the disk speed test, we can see that the write speed of the cable is about 37.7 megabytes per second, and the read speed is about 39.1 megabytes per second. After the brief introduction, let's take apart this cable and see what's inside. First, take apart the connector shell, where the injection molding makes it whole. Then, cut off the injection molding and you can see the PCB. The translucent injection molding fixes the junction and makes it more solid and durable. The PCB is soldered with TVS to protect the marker chip from static electricity. On the other side of PCB is an marker chip. Both sides of the PCB are protected by glue. The eMarker chip adopts the ConvenientPower Semiconductor CPS8821. Then, take apart the other connector, which is the same as the previous one. The back of PCB is soldered with positive and negative power wires. Remove the connector, and the junction of pins is plated with gold. Finally, let's take apart the cable. You can see the black woven layer, the eco-friendly black outer skin, and 8 power and data wires, respectively. The two red wires of positive power adopt the tinned copper wires with tensile fibers and are in parallel. The two bare wires of negative power also adopt the tinned copper wires with tensile fibers and are in parallel. This is the green USB 2.0 D+ wire, and here is the white USB 2.0 D- wire. The yellow wire is the VCON wire. The blue CC wire has tensile fibers inside too. Well, there are all the wires of this cable. This SHARGE 240W cable with aluminum alloy connectors has injection molding inside, which is reliable and durable. It adopts an marker chip supporting USB PD3.1 EPR and can meet the needs of a 240W and a USB 4 cable. That's very impressive. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave a comment, and subscribe to us. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!